Have you ever been hungry after school like me? Well, I have the answer for you. You can make apple smiles. First, gather your materials. You'll need small marshmallows, peanut butter, sliced apples, a plate, and a butter knife. Second, open up the peanut butter jar by twisting the lid counterclockwise. Put the lid and jar near the plate. Next, pick up the butter knife and get a small scoop of peanut butter. Try to get about a teaspoon of peanut butter on the knife. Third, pick up one apple and spread the peanut butter evenly over the side of the apple. Cut that apple down. Next, pick up another apple and spread the leftover peanut butter evenly over the side of the apple. If you need more peanut butter, get another small scoop. Put that apple down. Now, scrape off the leftover peanut butter over the side of the jar and put the butter knife down. Next, open up the bag of marshmallows and get out three marshmallows. Put them in a row on one apple. Last, pick up the apple that has no marshmallows on it and place it on top of the one that does. Finally, eat and enjoy your apple smile. Now that you know how to make apple smiles, you can have them every day after school.